Okay, so everybody knows that it's the 100th show of the Eras Tour. Well, if you don't know, it's because you don't care, but it's the 100th show of the Eras Tour tonight on the 13th, where they are. And everybody's thinking that she's going to announce something, and I think that I figured it out. Because what is this? What is this? April 5th at Allegiant Stadium. I live in Las Vegas, so I wanted to check this out. And also, hello, what is this? So I clicked on it. She already came to Allegiant for 3 shows last year, but April 5th, 2025 at 5:30. It says that pre-sale went on sale last year, which is funny, but what's going on? What is that? This, I also don't know what this is. That's apparently happening on May 9th at 6 in the morning. Couldn't tell ya. But I clicked on it, and it seems like maybe she's just gonna announce more tour dates in the US. She's gonna be coming back to Vegas on April 5th. I know other people have seen dates in 2025 on their version of this website. She's announcing more tour dates. That's what it is.